just a gigolo. And everywhere I go, the people on the pilot plane pay for everything.
So, welcome to the Langham Hotel in Melbourne, and we're here because tonight we're seeing Michael Bublé in concert at Rod Laver Arena here in Melbourne. Now, if you remember back 9 months or so ago, when I was recovering from cancer surgery, I was in hospital and things weren't looking too good. Friends and family raised some money to buy some tickets for tonight's concert, and also for us to stay at a nice hotel in the city tonight, which is where we are, at the Langham Hotel in Southbank. So I just thought I'd show you, before we head off to the concert, show you the room here at the Langham. So Mandy's made herself comfortable already. Nice big chair and cushion thing. Ottoman, is that what they're called? If we're inclined to do some work, there's a desk. Big TV there with a welcome message for us. Huge big bed. And over here, if you were made of money, you could spend $12 on a bottle of New Zealand water. Don't think I'll be doing that. If I'm going to buy anything, I'll be coming down here to the minibar. I might get into that a little bit later. Well, there's some nibblies. Or some, looks like red wine there. Of course, you've got the coffee and tea selection. And in the fridge, what do we have here? A squeaky door and some more drinks. So we'll see what we feel like when we get back from the concert. Oh yes, we've got some Langham bathrobes. Do you reckon we can steal those?
Sure, you can steal a bathrobe, but I don't think you'll wear it.
In the fancy bathroom, we've got a bath. Lots of mirrors. Shower, the loo, another mirror, so you could sit on the loo and look at yourself in the mirror if you were that way inclined. Don't think we'll be doing that. So that's our room at the Langham. Oh, we're keeping you up, Mandy. If we have a look out the window, it's a bit dirty, but we won't hold that against them, just that'd be the weather. And we're right beside the Eureka Tower, and behind the Eureka Tower is the new building, which can't remember the name of, that is going to be taller. In fact, it probably already is taller than Eureka. We're on level 20 here at the Langham, and you can also look out there at the Yarra River. So that's our room at the Langham. So I've had to get down on my knees because Mandy's still laying back on that comfy chair while she's holding the camera for me. This is the little camera we're going to take to the concert with us. We've had it for a few years, so it's nothing new or exciting. But it will fit in my pocket, and it does have a 35x zoom, and it does film in 4K. So we'll be able to zoom in and hopefully get some footage of Michael Bublé doing his thing. Now, I've actually had a video on YouTube for nearly 10 years from the first time that we went and saw him, and that's got over 1 million views now, so we'll see what we can do with this today, see what sort of funny antics Michael Bublé gets up to, and see if we can capture it with this.
Welcome aboard! Oh my God. Okay, how are you? Hi everybody, how you doing? I am so happy. Now listen, before we get fights going on, because I could see when I came right out of the top, that stupid hydraulic thing that brings me out. I don't know. I never really liked the idea of it, but it happens. The thing that come up, birds flying high. The first thing that I saw, and I'm not going to point, was people wanting to beat the shit out of each other. So here's what I'm going to say, and I never do this, but I'm going to say it tonight because I don't want there to be fights. All you people standing up here, I promise you there'll be a part in the show where you'll be standing up. You can come up. But for now, everybody go back. Everybody go back. Sit down. Everybody go back. It's okay. Trust me, it's going to happen. We're all going to be together soon. We're going to be close. Okay? The reason that I actually did that tonight is because tonight it's very emotional for me, I'll be really honest. Tonight, this being my last show here, I'm going to miss you guys a lot. And this city and this country are so important to me. And I think I'm not lying when I say that there's a connection that I say that we feel, that I surely feel towards you. I don't know that another artist has ever been given so much love and so much loyalty and kindness and empathy. I feel like as a Canadian, I know that we're both Commonwealth countries. I know that we have a lot of things in common, but I don't know what else to say. It's like, it's just, I don't know. It makes me emotional, it truly does. No, it's a pleasure, man. It's like we like a lot of the same stuff. It's like brothers. I don't know how else to say it. I feel there's a great connection of brotherhood and sisterhood, and I know you guys have been through a lot, and it meant so much for me to come here during that time, and I look at you with so much love, and I feel so comfortable here, and I think to myself, my God, we share so much culture. We share a lot of the same humor. We love a lot of the same music. We love a lot of the same foods, for God's sake. I know, sports, huge. There's just camaraderie and love. Sports, you guys love your footy. I love my football, too. I love footy, too. Go call Collingwood, right? Baby? So sorry. That man just gave me the finger. I thought when I said footy, you'd all be like, hey, he loves footy. Oh, but no. Okay. I would like to apologize to people that I offended. And I'd like to make it up to you. And I think I can. I think I can. For any of you people that gave me the finger or booed me just now, I'll make it up to you by presenting you what I think might be one of the greatest gifts I could ever give. And the truth is, one of my best friends, who is not just a beautiful musician, but a lovely person who happens to be here with his new wife, having a vacation, has done me a huge favor by saying that he would come out and do a little something. And so without further ado, my friends, and with my apologies for the thing before, please welcome Mr. Ed Sheeran. Concert or not your first concert? Who was your first concert? Was Pink good? Yeah, Pink is good. Wait till you see the second part of my show. It's crazy. You're gonna see. I come out from a thing up there, I do a swing, I do a bunch of circles. Here you go, kid. A lot of kids out here tonight. I'm glad that I've been swearing so much. That's great. Your birthday today? And it was your birthday just to come and see me? Yeah, what's your name, dude?
Hi.
What's your name?
Z.
Z? Your name is really Z? Well, Zayden, you have a cool... You didn't even need to make it Z. Zayden is cool enough, dude. Trust me, Z. I'm M. It's good to see you.
12.
Is this your first concert? Yes. Take that, Hank. So you.
Thank you. I have never seen so many children at my show in my lifetime. I'm just noticing now as I walk through, there's a lot of kids out here. Got kids here. Hi, kids. How are you? Got this beautiful girls over here. How's it going, girls? How's it going? Hi, how are you?
How are you,
babe? Really good. How are you? Nice to see you. You know what? I'm sorry. To all you people, to all you adults who came tonight, you just chose the wrong night to come. Because the rest of the show is only songs from Frozen. Yes? Are you ready for that? You know the songs from Frozen? My daughter loves the songs from Frozen. That's all she needs to. All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bumped into you. I've been searching my whole life to find. Let's just see if she sings it. But maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue. But with you, I see your face, I see your face. And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Let's sing it! Love is an open. Love is an open. Well, that could be so much more with you.
With you.
Love is an open. This is one of those shows, you guys. I don't know what's gonna happen tonight. Who else wants to sing a song with me right now?
Man, he's not used to this looking at the camera thing.
Nope.
But anyway, it's the next morning. Really enjoyed the concert last night. We did have a dirty great big cable right in front of us, so we're always sort of trying to look either side of the cable at Michael Bublé, but the concert itself was good. He's really funny in between songs. So, yeah, I like him. It was a good concert. So, Mandy's not saying anything. Did you enjoy yourself?
Bloody oath.
By the way, happy birthday for today.
Thank you.
Thanks to friends and family and everyone that chipped in to give us this night and this room and included the dinner and breakfast and everything else that was included. We really appreciate it. Certainly nice after what we went through with my health last year, so I really appreciate everyone chipping in for the night. So that was terrific. Anything else to say, Mandy?
No, just a big thank you.
So, yep, thanks again. Hope you enjoyed the video. I did record little bits and pieces from the concert last night on the little camera. What was your funniest moment?
Him tricking us that Ed Sheeran was there.
Yeah.
Please welcome Mr. Ed Sheeran.
So I might post a couple of other videos just with some stuff from the concert. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
Thanks, everyone.
Cheers.
Big ears.
Cheers, big ears. Bye, Mandy.
Bye.
Should we do that thing?
Is that what you mean?
No, I actually meant that.
Ah. Sure.